Carvalho, Rich Chilson with you. Red trunks on the champion, Rodtang Chipmongnon. As Mitch said, the Iron Man could start slowly. Do a bit of window shopping, see what Goncalves has to offer, and then open up. Good inside leg kick there from Rodtang. Goncalves could not allow Rodtang to establish rhythm. Outside leg kick from Goncalves.
Goncalves spent a long time training and competing in Thailand, so he says he's used to the style which Rodtang brings. But I gotta say, Michael, I don't know how many people are competing exactly like Rodtang do. Kick could have woke up a sleeping beast inside Rodtang.
Overhand right, smack bang! Rodtang has tasted the power of Goncalves early in these 4 rounds plus.
This first round is Goncalves' opportunity. This is where he needs to jump on Rodtang while he's going nice and slow.
Goncalves, WPMF world champion, spins back to center circle, high on the balls of his feet. Rodtang, who defeated Jonathan Haggerty of the UK for the Flyweight World title. Jab overhand right here from Goncalves. And his first Muay Thai match as an 8-year-old at a Temple Fair. After just 2 weeks training, he won the match. Down in Sawat, Southern Thailand. Goncalves must have confidence. From Rodtang Chipmongnon. The Iron Man still hasn't gotten out of first gear though. He does, be afraid. They clinch up. Huge cut. Trying to put it through the canvas. Walter Goncalves introducing himself to over 140 countries tonight.
Potentially 2.5 billion people are watching this young man compete. Good movement. You can see Goncalves. He's managing the distance, moving back. He's going to consistently switch stances.
Goncalves. Lots of confidence on the Brazilian. Bouncing up and down, switching starts. Leg check there from Rodtang. Double stance here on Goncalves. Second of five. Outside leg kick, Goncalves. Looping the tag from the Brazilian, three long arms on him. Could be a huge shot, Goncalves knocks out Rodtang. As I said, 86% of fans of him. One app fantasy game have tipped a Rodtang win tonight. Not to mention most pundits believe Rodtang will get the win. Goncalves is impressive so far. Who is pulling the trigger on his strikes. Outside leg at the end, Goncalves scores for it. Catch and counter. Rodtang closes that down.
Stop!
And they go to each other, referee Delapsis breaks them.
Goncalves has a lightning fast shot. His follow-up shot is setting things up.
You see Goncalves begin for the counter off the legs of Rodtang. Clash of legs, clash of shields. Catch and counter again from Goncalves. Gotta be careful though, Goncalves. He's not willing to telegraph that catch and counter. Rodtang will read it, will bait him.
Stop!
All pitched up the ball there from a referee Delapsis. Rodtang, gloves are high. Round kick goes to the right ribs. Goncalves on the back foot. Good sticky left hand there from Walter. Rodtang edging forward, not throwing the hands though. There's the hook. Goncalves saw it coming. Double forearms guard against the round kick. And again, blocking the round kick. Counters off it. A round kick of his own from Goncalves. And Rodtang says, come on.
Get sucked into this. Rodtang, look at him, just angry, pounding on his. his chest, beckoning him forward, trying to get him to come in and exchange in a firestorm with him. But Goncalves keeping his composure. He's not getting suckered into this. He's moving back, keeping that distance, and he's landing.
Still Goncalves on the back foot. Will he go to the phone booth?
Stop! Right!
Will he make that call? Rodtang wants it. Switch high kick there from Rodtang.
Stop!
Oh, sweet. Just up under the clean shots. Not only that, but he's proven elusive too. Lots of movement. Refusing to engage in a brawl with Rodtang. Saw it coming.
Goncalves found that, Rodtang found that amusing.
Evasion again from Goncalves. There's the catch and counter from Goncalves that he's been using for the previous two rounds. Step across elbow, left hook from the Brazilian, drifts off to center circle. Spinning back elbow, Goncalves. Rodtang trying to walk him down. And he's not finding a standard target.
This is nice for Goncalves. This is key. He's got to keep that head moving. I like how he's coming in. And you can see Rodtang overcommits with some of those punches. And that's when he's starting to throw that spinning back elbow.
Stop!
Tries to dump in. There's Goncalves had a huge dump in the opening round on Rodtang. The dumps will play into the judges. No doubt about that. Referee to left just wants to see a little more engagement from these two. Rodtang smiling at Goncalves. Goncalves goes downstairs from Blair.
Stop! Come here!
Come out here from referee to left just if they're not careful.
Rodtang saying he wants Goncalves
to engage, but the onus is also on the champion.
Goncalves has got to keep moving forward. He can't keep moving back. He can't engage with Rodtang. That is a smart strategy. He's got to keep scoring, keep throwing the leg kicks, and consistently move, not staying in front.
Goncalves got hit with a left hand and said, come on, is that all you've got? Oh! Misses for Rodtang. 45 seconds, total five track.
Goncalves doing a good job of shutting down the offense of Rodtang, not getting baited into the games. Rodtang's gonna have to cut that circle off.
Roundhouse kick from Rodtang. Goncalves on the outside. Three judges circle side, scoring on a 10-point must system. The middle round gets 10 points. The gets 9 points. 10-8 if there's a knockdown usually. No knockdown so far. So too for Rodtang. This crowd oohs and ahs every time Rodtang comes agonizingly close.
And that's what he's doing. He's coming close, but he's not standing full.
Ultimate round here. Rodtang has the experience, 310 bouts to Goncalves' 70.
Man, razor close three rounds. It'll be very interesting to see how the judges have this scored so far. He's got that constant aggression coming from Rodtang. We're seeing a lot of counter strikes and clean techniques from Goncalves.
Rodtang's last knockout in one set. Leg kicks over Subtee. Front Warriors of Light back on May 10. 1 minute 36 in the second round that one came in.
It's the second off-balancing punch that Rodtang's thrown. And it's, you know,
stop!
Goncalves
right
down, but it's kind of just off-balancing him. He's tripping him. Disrupting his balance. Goncalves pops back up, so no knockdown yet. Scored by Goncalves. A tie kick.
Rodtang made his one Super Series debut back in September 2018 against Sergio Vilsen of the Netherlands. Vilsen, a decorated world champion, line fight world champion. Rodtang took care of business without too many hits. really hit the stern warning now.
Listen, listen. One more time, yellow card. Okay, action.
Let's jump on to get on Elias Talaxis' bad side. And he wants to see more engagement. Uppercut elbow from Goncalves. Mitch, referee Talaxis was a big tap back from Goncalves. Rodtang claimed it was a throwback. Looked like a good enough dump to me. So too to referee Talaxis. Referee Talaxis did say, Mitch, a caution could be coming for a yellow card. What would that entail?
That would include a 10% deduction from the purse of each athlete, whoever receives the yellow card.
As forward as Rodtang. I believe, Mitch, I really do, that Rodtang has been frustrated by Goncalves here. I don't think he knew what he was stepping into, that Goncalves would bring it to Rodtang as much as the Brazilian has.
And neither did 80% of the fans, too.
86% of fans believing Rodtang will win. Oh, elbow there from Goncalves. Look at that occasion. He makes Rodtang all over by his own momentum.
See, I don't think referee Galapsis is warning them about, you know, the backward movement of Goncalves. I think he's warning them about the time that Rodtang is complaining, that pause in the action.
Rodtang's frustrated. No doubt about it in my mind. They spin around against the circle fence again. Throw short knees on the inside.
With very good reason. You see the way he puts everything he has into these shots.
And Goncalves slides
out of the way.
Exactly. You see the way that Goncalves evades these big strikes. And just a moment ago, we saw the momentum of Goncalves of Brazil, giving Rodtang a contest unlike anything we've seen before here in one Super Series. Clinching knees early.
You can see he's looking for that again. Nice little trip there. Good balance shown by Goncalves. Now, what Rodtang was complaining about is you're not allowed to pick somebody up and then throw them. That's what he was questioning the referee about.
Rodtang edging forward. Fake there from Goncalves. Two punch combination. Gets out of the range of the counter. Right hand. Knees from Rodtang. That one to the lower spine. Not permitted. Referee Talaxis breaks them. Rodtang comes forward again. He wants a brawl with Goncalves. Goncalves refuses to be suckered in. AKA Brazilian kick.
Up.
Just
for
him. Up, mate. Brazilian. Great Brazilian kickboxers and Muay Thai athletes over the years, the likes of Flyweight Feitosa, of course, one's own Cosmo Alessandre, Francisco Filio. Rodtang backing up Goncalves, scooping bolo punch into the midsection. High kick there from Rodtang. It's time for Goncalves to start landing some scoring shots now.
Backing up still, he's got good head movement, he's able to get all the power shots, but he's not getting suckered in by the psychological games of Rodtang.
Overhand elbow from Goncalves, double forearms guard against the round kick. Rodtang continually on the front foot.
Stop! Well,
Rodtang was complaining about the throw off a dump earlier, but how about that from Rodtang? Tying him up in almost a choke there. Left hook from Rodtang. Roundhouse kick. Good counter right hand from Goncalves. Southpaw stance has gone to orthodox now, Goncalves. And it's working for him.
And that right hand slips right through the guard. It's scoring heavily. And Goncalves.
Springback elbow. And Rodtang got underneath it. Switching stance, Goncalves. Just trying to confound Rodtang a little more. 30 seconds remaining. Final round. He's going to engage.
He's trying to push forward, but Goncalves just slides out of the way, ends up on the other side of the circle, evading all counter shots.
A very frustrating contest for Rodtang, Chip 1-9. Walter Goncalves' introduction to one Super Series will win him a lot of fans. And there it is. We're going down the judges here in Tokyo. And they're both, they're both posing. In center circle, mirroring each other.
And that's a pretty close matchup there, Michael Cervello.
Who's going to get the showman, incredible athlete.